fifth part of our exhibit is by Rachel Albert. Rachel's creative work includes ceramics, mixed media, watercolor drawings, and fused glass. She works based on her observations and her experiences. She uses work of art to help her reflect fully on a moment or an experience. Her art helps her to be mindful and more fully aware. Her art is always deeply personal and represents her perspective from a variety of roles, that of a mother, a Jew, a woman, or a teacher, to name a few. As a viewer, if you are familiar with the words as songs, I encourage you to view these works of art while singing the song aloud in your mind. I wonder if that multi-sensory experience can initiate action from all of us to engage more in Tikkun Olam. The mixed media pieces represent her experiences as other. How does being other disrupt us from feeling connected? When is being other frightening, and when is it a source of pride?